Complete K-12 Essentials.
Fourth
grade, school day one. Welcome to Homeroom. We are so happy you are here. Your classes begin in 15 minutes. In between, we will cover some activities you'll need to know. Notice the blue box below with the red numbers. That is your status box. It tells you what is next and how long you have to prepare. Currently, the status box says math class begins in 15 minutes. Since this is homeroom, you can use this time to make sure you have the materials you need. This is also a good time to visit the restroom. Be sure to return promptly. The gray box is where important reminders will appear, like holidays and field trips. It is important to eat right. Your body cannot do its best work without good fuel. Organize your day and focus on your studies. Attendance. Your teacher needs to know you are present and ready to work. develop good study habits by picking up a book. Reading is actually very entertaining. Let us all recognize this great country by reciting the pledge. Okay, put your right hand over your heart like this and repeat after me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Put your smile on, friends. It's gonna be a great day. Teachers, this school day homeroom is the first segment of our online homeschool day. It represents a method to keep track of activities throughout the school day.